it. So you take a bowl of water and you add a little bit of oil to it so that it won't stick to the spoon that we use to pack it. You can see this is it. Just a little bit. So here is what I will use to pack it. I will just put the spoon like this and pack. And here is it. This is so soft. I see it's not no longer stick as it's supposed to stick to it. So, our sweet stretchy semolina is ready. Yeah. So, here is our semolina. You can see how stretchy it is and so soft.